My name's Sal. Sorry, my friend's calling me Sal.
Sal?
Yeah.
What do you do?
Car shop. 11 years. What kind of car you drive?
I'm currently between vehicles, as they say.
Really?
Why are you smiling?
Funny kitty.
How you doing? Listen, I talked to Denny. He can cover Thursday and Friday if you want to take some time off.
No, I'm good.
Are you sure they're pretty heavy days? Friday we got that big federal money transfer. I'd rather work. I don't blame you. I'm the same way. It's best to stay busy.
No, kitty. Where'd the kitty go?
Call him again.
Where'd that kitty go?
Well, then try his shrink.
Oh, I see a kitty. You funny face.
Is that ever happened?
Boop.
No, nothing says anything. Gosh, you know what? Maybe I should just call the police. What are you wearing?
It's a little something called style you wouldn't understand. Where's the captain?
He's signing us in.
How you doing, toy store? What did you call me? Toy store. Your name is Disher. Dish. Plate. Plato. Play-Doh. And where do you buy Play-Doh? Toy store. That's what I'm talking about.
Adrian, you've got to tell Dr. Kroger to adjust your dosage.
My dosage is fine.
She needs to wear one of these. Mother of Mercy, what happened to you?
Will you listen to me? You're having a terrible reaction to this medicine.
I'm having a terrible reaction, all right, to you guys. All
right. Hey, can I talk to you for a minute?
Can this wait? Because I'm about to tear this one.
Take off the glasses. Sharon is right. You need help.
Leland, I'm fine. I feel
the
fine.
The hell?
My mind is clear. For the first time in years, like a curtain has been lifted. Okay?